Okay, so we have another guest this evening. We're pleased to have with us our distinguished borough president, Eric Adams. Eric, please approach the stage. Eric doesn't need a long introduction. Many of you know he served us as a state senator for many years. He served 22 years on the New York City Police Force, was a captain, and he brings a sense of commitment to this borough and to all of us, and he is focused on the education and the improvement of the lives of everyone that lives in Brooklyn and New York City. Another point I should mention is that Eric actually sat in the same chair you're sitting in, because like you, he is a graduate of City Tech and is a strong supporter of the university. Eric, please.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And please give it up for our president. Our president is fantastic. CUNY, the school is a private school education in a public school facility. And you're going to hear from a great keynote in Mr. Billups and how it's important to explore the opportunities in tech. But let me say this to the graduates. The term for this year, as I move and attend 200 graduations throughout the borough of Brooklyn, I'm saying the same thing. It's about diversity. It's about enjoying the beauty of diversity and not allowing yourselves to live within the intellectual boundaries of only the space that you know of. If you leave this school only knowing people who look like you, talk like you, sound like you, listen to the same music, then that's a Shakespearean tragedy. You are the global leaders. You are not Metro Card leaders. You're the passport leaders. Go out and be diverse and conquer the globe. Conquer the globe. And all of us have the same experiences. Go visit a mosque, a synagogue, a Baptist church, a Buddhist temple. Learn why someone wears a hijab and why someone goes to a different area to pray or to socialize. Enjoy the beauty of being together. Don't carry the baggage of previous generations that didn't allow themselves to cross-pollinate intellectually. Enjoy what it is to be around different groups and different people. And let me tell you something. Everybody's not going to like it. But while you sit down at the table of success, have your haters become your waiters, because you're going to make it happen the way you want it to happen. Tech is a special place. Although the school teaches you how to be academic and think with your mind, life teaches you how to live with your heart. And the only way you're going to do that is not allow people to get in your way as you try to become who and what you want to be. Don't allow people to try to define the life you want to live. You're in the best place right now. This degree can take you where you want to be. Be the lions and rule this globe. And lions never lose sleep over the opinion of sheep. You're here to rule. That's how we do it in tech. That's how we do it in Brooklyn. I don't know what other people say. People have gotten it wrong many years. Galileo said the sun is the center of the universe. I say it's Brooklyn, baby. It's Brooklyn. Congratulations to you.